We'll be right back. Hägglund. Angure. Yeah, change some UI kit stuff. Loss. The fuck? Sorry. Just realized that I forgot to implement X-flipping on assets. So I have to manually fix the right side here, which is kinda annoying because it's just a copy of the left side. think implementing XFlip will be quicker than me pixeling this. I implemented this last night, so I have a... I can do a general copying and pasting stuff. I needed that for the doors because it was super annoying. I have PixelRect and I have PixelRect dot char line, so I can, if you just hit Control C and then Control V, hold on, I can paste characters like this, or I can select a general area and do complete the general pasting. I need both. I think I should seriously implement X-flipping. If you can stand me doing that. Looks like total crap. We'll be right back. stare too intensely now, so I almost lose my contact lenses. How much longer, really? Yeah, I don't know. I really want to fix all the decorations and the doors. I mean, we have worked so hard with everything, and just would be such a waste to not to do this final stretch. Like it. I do. It's kind of nice. Just plotting doors. So I fixed this door today. This is all done now. And what we just pixeled was this stuff outside the door. Yeah, I'm kinda pleased with it. But I wanna fix a door frame now, but let's implement that X flip. I mean, that's super simple to implement. Thank you. Yep, ship it. So where were we? Here we are. Damn it. Yeah, it usually gets fast once you have straightened out the your tool chain and your code. I did a huge refactoring some days ago, which really helps. Even mix this. No. Not sure what I'm looking at here. It looks really bad. I think we should change this one. Let's check that error later. The original is flipped like that. I can you see that here, but yeah, no, I don't really want to do that, but I can change it later. I start with that, and then we can adjust it. For example, I really want to remove this stone altogether here, because it looks like shit. I could flip this side as well, the whole. Just flip everything. Okay. Maybe change it. Oops. Save me some time. Sounds almost like Mission AD now. Haven't never heard of this tune before. Wire flipping tomorrow, yeah, why not? Yeah, we'll have to change that. Maybe it would be easier to just add a Eye of the Beholder or Content Aware plugin to Photoshop. Thinking loud. Okay, so this one is five characters. Don't fail again. Paste, damn it. What is attract mode? Okay, I have some bugs with the copy paste here because it sometimes doesn't react. Some things I should change probably. Copy, damn it. Aha, that kind of understand that. Okay. What am I doing now? Fast as a bullet. Okay. that one as well. Hey, where did all my green went? Oh, I accidentally removed that. Still, no, not really. There are tons of work left to do. I'm doing the best I can. with my limited skill set. Shave off these bites here, we don't need those. We're saving tons of memory here actually. That's nice. We don't need this at all. Somewhere now. Or maybe I needed that black line. Or do I? I should probably add a black line to all the stages here. See it anyway, but I don't know. At least there is some contrast. We should fix this door and then copy it and scroll it. Yeah, boy. This is just such a mess, these pixels. Not even sure if I want to introduce this light gray color here. Or mid gray. It's just too pronounced. I'm gonna stick with the. Cheating with too many colors and too high resolution. It was beautiful, I was kidding, you know. It is, I totally agree, it's super nice. Of course. Just gotta love when the seals enter their sound effects. Deep Seed crashed. What's this arc thingy going on here? Can you see that in the original? What the hell is that? Oh, it's in the original as well, in the big one. I have never noticed that one before. I completely failed to replicate that. Looks like shit in my opinion anyway. Let's just ignore that. Just seriously fix the dead ring here. Damn it. We should just make this completely black. It's so hard to say anyway. I don't know either. It's just a standard box, I suppose. With a standard size Commodore card. Sprite colors only in these two. No, pink is transparent. And every character that has pink in it can only use the global sprite colors, which is black, dark brown, dark gray, and mid gray. Ah, that one. We'll be right back. It's meant to hurt your eyes. In this case. I suppose I'm not too unhappy with the result of this one. Not sure if I want this stuff here though. So now let's do the copies. Try to figure out how much it has scrolls. From the top. Something like this. You only see these frames for a split second, so doesn't really matter if we do this. Okay. And then we have this one. Reference point here. So it's like two shores, almost three shores on one pixel. Three shores except one, the last pixel. So how much is that? Doesn't matter, I can copy a lot here. Just realized. And I'll just paste it and redraw the black line. Of course you can't see the grating against the black background, but what can I do about that? There should be monsters and walls and stuff there, so you should be able to see it if there are walls behind it. I mean, yeah, but the background is, yeah. Should I like have it brown like this? Yeah, maybe. Sometimes you're right when it comes to pixeling. Don't let that go to your head, you know. Can you imagine I do all this pixeling on a trackpad? I don't even use a mouse. That's kinda weird. Yeah. I mean, that doesn't look too good. I need to seriously dither this. I don't know. No, I'm kind of skeptical. I think it would look better when there are stuff behind it, like monsters and walls and so on. You don't really have doors with just pitch black behind them. I will see how it looks in game later. So here we have, how much is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very difficult to know. I don't know. This guy here have two pixels above the black line. That would be this. It's known to happen, you know. All right. We can have doors. I want to see this in game now. It's kind of hard to see the zoom steps that are far back. Anyway, you almost never see them, these frames. Not to mention these guys. So we have other door frames here. Did I just cut too much now? No. Oh yeah, I did. Oops. Yeah, it's where we need the left side here. Okay. Yep. Seriously, we need to implement shift pressing to draw a line, just like in Photoshop. Because this is tedious. of course just copy paste all that to have this excellent feature. Pixeling all over the place right now. Okay, so now we have the basis for the door. We need to clear stuff here. Editor of the Beholder, that is kind of fun. Do I need those pixels? No. It's actually part of the wall, so maybe I should just have them there. Should really go here. We'll have to fix the sprite colors here. So that will. I hate when that happens. Don't want that. So I need to fix the scrolling here. I think we can live with some pixels changing colors while it scrolls. Let's make it as subtle as we can. Hey! It's red. I honestly thought you had a C64. nothing changes here. I also copied this one wrong. That explains some problems. You really only need the Eye of the Beholder card, to be honest. We'll be right back. Damn it, I also want Buttokaka, that's super nice. Butter cake. This highlight will be tricky. No, it won't. Because I have those bright colors. Which is nice. Aha. Right, I don't have... Thank you. Custard, right? This door is like one pixel aligned wrongly here. It's super annoying. I could add a black line here, of course, like so, to get more freedom. Punch a hole here instead. Then similar to this one. Just love this tune. And the demo. This hole here is actually do this symmetric. I think it should be symmetrical, but some off by one error in the conversion. Aware that there are no, in the original, there are a few highlights to the left here. There are highlights here, and these highlights here are too pronounced, but they're similar on the other side here. Just actually to save some time, I'll just do this. Cheating my way through this. Just move the highlights a bit. Thank you. Yes, I will. Soon. Soon. Just wanna fix this one also. Okay, just gonna have to fix this. This tune is crazy, I've never heard it before. I can definitely hear it as it's GRG, but I haven't heard this particular tune. It screams GRG. Thank you. Alright. We have a door. Let's scroll it. Something wrong with the pasting. Ah, there it is. What? No. Why doesn't it paste? Stupid code. Doesn't paste. Why? That pasted. That worked. That didn't work. I can't paste if I'm outside the rectangle. Why did I implement that shit? Damn it. Okay, so just above the highlight. It's probably here. Whatever happened to this column? Shouldn't copy that one. Okay, and this guy we have 1, 2, 3, 4 bars. Fourth bar here. Oh, I did the same mistake again. Thank you. Good evening. I'm off quite soon as well. Aha! Welcome. Sorry. Okay, so I have 3 pixels above the bottom bar. Like so. First one is just 4 pixels difference. There are actually no jammed doors like this in the game, I think. That's nice. Good stuff, Vaga. It's a classic. Thank you. Okay, where were we? I really have to fix all this. Touch the side too much because it's so tricky to fix. Fake it until you make it, right? No, not on PC, no. Nope. Just need to finish this so I can focus on coding demos. All C64, yep. Okay, so this one is fixed now. That looked kind of crappy there. I really want to see this in-game now. Oh my god. Crashes here. That was when I tried to paste outside the bounding box. That's good. Why doesn't size? Yeah, the problem with demo coding is that the parts are secrets, so it's... Maybe I can stream some coding, some educational parts, but not real parts for a demo compass, of course. Okay, let's take a look at those doors now. Fail on this puzzle. Come on. Thank you. So we have to fix the dithering here. The black hair looks kind of shady. Other than that, it looks quite okay, in my opinion. The lines now much more pronounced. Oh, there was a bug there in the floor. I forgot to clear some characters there. Also, I got some new spiders. Hey Glenn, I've listened to a lot of your tunes. So the last part, the vector part? That's a big one. Oh, we should fix... Let's take a look at the new spiders. Good. Urgh. Angry spider is angry. There are two Glens. I wasn't aware. Yeah, we need to fix that graphics glitch. And also a bounce check when pasting code. When pasting graphics. Let's see, it's a door. Some crap here. Should have fixed that before copying the graphics. Oh, thanks. Which is one of the toughest parts to code, actually. It was super tricky to code it. Sure if I agree on that highlight here. I have sprite code, so I could add a line here. Yeah, maybe. I can even make it a bit shiny if I want. Yep, it's quite OK. Okay. So we need to paste this bottom part here. On the frames. Just this part. I'm so glad I implemented copy paste. This guy looks a bit out of place as well. Fix the char directly above the gates. Now, which one do you mean? I don't know which one you mean. Yeah, the PC version looks like, I don't know what. This is actually not the PC version, this is Amiga version. The PC version is much more smooth, but they obviously just auto-converted it to Amiga. Because this looks like, I don't know. Let's try it again. Look at the image when the gate is raised to the top. Okay. I'll take a look. This is the top. So you don't like that black line there? I just thought it would be like a crevice where the gate went in. Some work to do here. just have a double black line and some gray above it. Should just keep like one line. Actually, the wall set is pixeled like that. Then I have to include the background here. Yeah, I agree. How will that affect this door? I'm thinking if I should have a black line above this one as well. No. Or to say, maybe darken it. Darken it. It's easier said than done. Let's not touch it right now. With black. Yes, why not? Thank you. see how it looks in game. Yeah, I understand what you mean now. Wonder why these converters are so slow. Must have made something wrong with them. This should be faster. Not too bad, right? Quite happy with that result right now. So it's 12 o'clock. Time for me to sleep. Thanks for watching, guys. So I suppose you want the version, Mika. This has all the latest assets in it. Oh, I haven't even showed you the monster tab. So we can have fun with the monsters as well. I'm not finished with the monsters, actually. I placed them wrong in the other zoom steps here, as you can see. It looks kind of silly. But I'll finish this. It's kind of amazing how colorful this screen is without color clashes. I think it's quite amazing what it turned out to. Too many outlines, but you add some outlines to when you need colors, you have to fill so that we don't need to have the sprite colors. But not all of this, for example, is just auto converted, so that's not finished. The draw elf is finished, I think, almost. Oh, there's one pixel there. So there are some issues still here. They're minor. And these guys, they're tough. Yeah, so there are quite a lot of work to do, especially with this one. The flame here, I want that brilliant, not this gray shit. It should be real flames. And here we need some better highlighting in this area here. And this needs to be fixed. There are a lot of stuff here, so it's nice. Alright guys, time to sleep. Good night. Send in the latest version. Yep, I did.